So welcome back to the part 2. In this video we'll be animating the same file which we have made in the part 1. So let's see. So let's start. So first we will make a new project and import the PSD file. And in this import kind select composition retain layer sizes and press OK. Then in the project bar, click on the first, you will see the two folder, one folder and composition. Click, double click on the composition. You will get all the layers as it is. So first we will animate this zone. Okay, so hide the zone and make a new text layer. So select it and I will make it a little bit bigger according to me and place it. I will get this down. This looks good to me. So okay, now we will try different and change the color to the background color. For now I will hide the color and keep the only strokes. So then go to effects, then transition and select a CC light white. Select it, and when you increase the completion, you will see this rays coming out from the text. Okay. The rays are not looking so good because of the strokes. So I will fill the text layer from here and take the color same as background color. So it will like blend with the background. And change the color to some red tint, white with the red tint. You can choose any color you want according to your theme and color. I am using the red color in this. So now animating part. Okay, so I will drag the center point at the start. Okay, this will go like this when you animate. Okay, so drag the center point outside the canvas. Then I will mark a completion. Go to the center, press U on your keyboard. You will see the keyframes. I'll make keyframe at the first frame, then go to some 10 seconds, then drag completely towards the right and it will make another keyframe, and last keyframe at the 20 seconds, which will bring back the animation. So when you play this, just look there, this. Let the animation be load first, then it will play smoothly. Okay, so I'll move ahead. Now you can see it's little bit smooth than before. And select the keyframes and press F9 on your keyboard. That will ease them. So for the starting, we will use the light sweep. So in effect and search bar, search for light sweep, and this goes like this. So come to the starting, mark a keyframe at the center, then on the starting layer, and drag it to the end. At the starting layer, press U on your keyboard and easy is the keyframes. So it will make it smooth. That's it for the video, and this look like this. You can try your own coloring and method. So see you in the next video.